Good afternoon. They didn't hear me? Good afternoon. First, we'd like to thank First Lutheran Church for Pastor Evan and the congregation for having us here today for this wonderful concert. On behalf of everyone in the chorus, I want to welcome all of you here. Every member of the community chorus welcomes you and your participation. Ours has been a labor of love, I can tell you. a labor of love each and all. I think we're all happy to have been a part. We also want to express special thanks to Xiaolin Wang, our keyboardist for today, who's been with us over the last 6 weeks. Many contributions. We want to thank our string musicians, Greg Goodnight, Richard Baum, Oscar Wimmenen, and then I just have a few notes on the music. First of all, we're performing at the Verdi Tuning, the lower tuning, named after Giuseppe Verdi, who waged a successful effort in the Parliament. He was a member of the Parliament in Italy to lower the tuning officially in the opera houses of that country to bring the instruments into alignment, shall we say, with the natural registers of the human voice. He understood that to be the tuning of Bach and Mozart and Beethoven and others. And then I think you can see by your program that we have a combination of rich American, African American spiritual tradition and classical European music. Or at least that's how people tend to think about it. But there's a special history here. And I'm just concluding with this. Anton Dvorak and his family arrived here in the United States in 1892, the famous Czech composer, to pick up leadership of the American Conservatory of Music in New York. There began a special friendship, collaboration between Harry Gurley, the up-and-coming singer and poet and composer and arranger, and Dvorak. Gurley brought to Dvorak the spirituals. Dvorak brought the compositional method, classical composition of counterpoint and counterpuntal composition. And out of that came the spirituals that we have them today. And so we really, the music that we're performing today, really represents a certain kind of totality. A whole greater than the sum of the parts. I think I'd like to conclude there just, again, thanking everyone for coming, and we hope you enjoyed this concert. And I want to introduce our maestro, and he'll be a soloist, along with Charmaine LeBlanc, soprano, will be soloist today as well. But I want to introduce Maestro Dorcil Douglas.
We just want you all to know that this is a group of seasoned citizens who Any of you, I know there are a lot of voices sitting here in the audience who used to sing in the choir and all of that. This is a volunteer group. You're welcome to come on Tuesday, 6:30 at the Bayland Community Center and sing with us. We just like to enjoy beautiful music. There is enough evil in the world today. Where is the beauty? When God designed it, he said it's good. We're losing the beauty. We want to keep the beauty going. So that's what we're doing. We're having fun and bringing beauty back to the world. Okay. So we hope you enjoy the singing. And don't forget, 6:30. Tuesday, Bayland.
Thank you. Thank you.
as we live in this world. My prayer for you is that whatever goes on, don't lose faith. Hold on. No, no, let me come in. The door's fastened and the window's pinned. Keep your hand on the plow and hold on. No, Satan unlocks your track. You can't plow straight and keep on looking back. Keep your hand on the plow and hold on. Hold on, hold on, keep your hand on the plow and hold on. Mary wore a gold chain, every link was in my Jesus' name. Keep your hand on the plow and hold on. Keep a plow and don't you tire. Every round gets a higher and higher. Keep your hand on the plow and hold on. Hold on, hold on. Keep your hand on the plow and hold on. If you want to get to heaven, let me show you how. Keep your hand on the gospel plow. Keep your hand on the plow and hold on. Cause if that plow stays in your hand, land you straight in the promised land. Keep your hand on the plow and hold on. Hold on, hold on, keep your hand.
Oh. No. Thank you.
Well, I think it's over. I hope that you all really enjoyed yourselves. But I will wish. But our prayer for you is the Lord will bless and keep.
Back no more. Our soloists were Peter Bowen and